I shall pray until I am changed. I shall pray until I am formed. Yes, I will pray.
You promised us that your presence shall be with us, O God. We invite you, my Father, even as we continue, Lord, with serving you, my Father, that you shall go with us, O God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Are you happy today?
Yes.
Are you delighted?
Yes.
If you're happy, shout, give a shout to the Lord. All right. Okay, Jen David.
Amen, Yona. Amen, Yona. Amen, Yona. Amen, Yona. Amen, Yona.
Thank you.
just lay down your crowns, just forget about your neighbor. Ukokoa present ya baba, wachana na yeye. Yata shugulika na baba on his or her own side. Just take your time and just calm yourself. Focus on God, for he is the light. Focus on him. Allow the Holy Spirit to minister to you as we minister to you, as he wills, as his desire is for you to have freedom. For today, it is a deliverance day.
To be overcome by your presence, Lord. The minister.
ministering of the Holy Spirit. Release yourself. Open your heart to receive Him. For there is nothing that you cannot do. Nothing is impossible with Him. He is your maker. He is your creator. He knows you in and out more than anyone, even your parents. He won't climb up coming for you. He left the 99 for you. Just lay down your crowns and just worship Him. Accept Him in. Thank you. the time, Holy Spirit, He is your guide. The Bible says He didn't leave you as orphans. He left you a helper, who is the Holy Ghost. What a loving Father. What a loving and kind Father. Our Abba is so awesome. He's so loving. The Holy Spirit is a helper at hand, a helper in need, only when you ask Him. Only when you receive His ministration, only when you submit to Him. Do not surrender my academics only, I leave my health. No, I don't submit halfway. You only submit fully. Surrender to the leadership of the Holy Spirit. Let Him deliver you from that addiction. Let Him deliver you from that bondage you thought would never end. No, there's no shadow He can't light up. There's no mountain He can't climb up. What is that that you think that the Lord cannot do? There's nothing. It literally goes against His word. For there's nothing impossible with Him. So just believe in Him. Trust in Him. Put your faith in Him. Don't put your faith in man. No. Don't put your trust in man. No. For man shall fail you, the Bible says. But God shall never fail you. Allow Him to minister to you. Allow Him. Just let Him in. Just soak in this moment. Experience the Father, test Him, touch the garment, wash His feet with praises, praise your Maker, praise your Father, call Him the sweet names, Abba Father, Jehovah, Elohim, call Him, He's your Father, there is no one like Him, there is no one above Him. Who can you find as great as Him? Who is there that is great as Him or greater than Him? There is no one. For He is the Lord our King, the Lord of hosts, the King of kings, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, Yeshua HaMashiach. Allow Him to soak in His presence. Allow Him to minister to you. Surrender. Give Him His yoke. Let Him give you His. His is lighter. Don't carry the hatred that you said cannot go. Who told you that? The addiction that you said cannot go. Who said so? Where is the Bible? Is it written? For He came to set the captives free. What can't He do? He died on the cross for your sake, for that addiction, for the sake of it, so that by the blood it can be drawn. The chain can be broken. The bondage can be broken. Just allow Him to minister to you. Allow Him to deliver you. Allow Him to speak to you this morning. Just experience the Father. Experience the Holy Spirit. For He's here. He'll welcome you with open arms. Habagui, hasemi eti o, anitachukua huyu juu anaimba mbele. No, come as you are. Come as you are. Academics, ulidhani utapita, utajaribu Mungu, jaribu. Mwambie, hii academic si yeye manje. Tell Him, talk to Him like a friend, for He sticks closer than a brother. Speak to Him, air out your issues to the Holy Spirit. Air out, just release yourself to Him. Let Him guide you. Is it family drama? Give Him, try Him. What can't He do? After all, He says, come as you are, come as a child. Does a child ask, oh, gee, family is big? No, He goes as He is and goes, approaches a father and a king. Approach the Holy Spirit as a friend. He is willing to help you if only you submit to His leadership, if only you surrender. You cannot lie to Him, mwambie, oh, kenya aliniambia haijaniumiza. Oh, in your heart, you feel the bitterness, you feel the pain. But the Holy Spirit is here as a friend waiting for you to come and tell Him. The way you talk to your friend about your feelings, about your words, talk to the Holy Spirit. He sticks closer than a brother. I mean, what is a helper for if we don't go for Him for help? Go to Him for help. What What is he for them? Use him according to his abilities, and he can do abundantly, exceedingly abundantly. The people, the deliverance you've done. Thank you for the gift of the Holy Spirit, Lord. Thank you for your ministration, Lord. It's by your grace and by your mercy, O Lord, not by our strength and might, O Lord. Thank you, Father. Just want to say thank you, Jehovah. Be with us through the service, Lord. May your will be done. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Amen. Let's give a shout to God. Please, we're giving a shout to God. So in 3, 2, 1, shout for Jesus. Woo! Amen. Amen. So our psalm for the day is Psalms 24. And we shall all
tithes and all related givings as we honor the Lord with all that we have and all that we are.
Amen, Yona. Amen, Yona.
Father, we humble before your holy presence with adoration and thanksgiving, thanking you for your word that commands us not to enter thy courts empty-handed. And Lord, if we have anything upon our hands to bring forth, it is because you have blessed us so. We now recess.